Okay, let's go. Hey, good morning, guys. We're gonna jump into this. I don't have a whole lot of time this morning, but okay, price got it. We're gonna give this game a try.
Our lives have followed a long path. But eventually, all roads reach their end. Still each breath. Our world is broken, stagnant, fallen into the abyss. But everything is born from darkness. Even the universe itself. Now, do you see it? A glimmer within the void. The spark of life still burns, and evolution forges a new way forward. Once your faith overcomes despair, once you move beyond death, once life returns to this world, we'll meet beyond that path.
That was a pretty good intro. I like it. Let's see here. What we got? Is that a cell? Is a loading bar? Oh, here we go. It's probably fine. What's the name of the guy? Main character. Is there a spot for it? No. Ah. If I can type this morning.
Liquid nitrogen, negative 195.79 Celsius. Physical movement or brain function. Not detected. Subject status stable. dagger still stuck in the sheath. Inspection 481 complete. Requesting a higher power outlay for the isolation chamber to prevent any further outages. Secure me, breach!
Oh. What the shit? That was a little creepy. Okay. Everything's fine. Nothing to see here. You got a big ass knife. Oh. Like an EpiPen? Oh. How do you come out of a deep sleep with a giant knife? It's gone? Okay. Movie messages the camera. Alright. Let's hit this up. Oh. Oh, shoot. Did I take it? Okay. Sprint. It's over here. Okay, we got it. It's got a spot for us to go. Interact. Security alert, top secret. We got a code, adult human race, whatever, gender identified class. Investigate. Access code for a cage experiment area must be changed daily. Today's code for D23 expires in the cage. July 28th. Is it July 28th or is it day 7 or 28? I don't know. Code is updated and confirmed. Supervisor. Okay, update code. Okay, that way. We've got an action bar. Was it a can of spam? Is there? No. It's a shift thing. Ah. What is this? Canned lunch meat. Okay. Boiled water. Activator. A miracle cure that is both an antiseptic and capable of accelerating the synthesis of Stardust cells? We got gear. Oh, we got guns. Baseball bat. Oh, very much like the Walking Dead. I like it. Okay. The blueprints. Aha. Is that a shotgun? Shotgun double barrel. Skadoosh. A drumfed shotgun. Got an MP7. MP5. Victor, an AK variant, got a SCAR variant, got a sniper, another sniper. This is cool. This kind of saw drum fed 240 Bravo looking thing. Got a RPK, got a crossbow, got a rocket launcher, got a, what the hell is that? Flamethrower. Okay. Got a torch, hammer a fish. We're gonna use a fish as a weapon. I like it. Mods. And then we've got those things. All right, cool. All right. Two. What's this? Any in this? Nope. Ah, crap. Okay, hold on. I need to go back and read that, don't I? Because I'm a moron. Let's go back here and read this. Memo. Alright. His code is D23? Wait, no. Am I dumb? Wait. Oh, that's for oh, okay. That's the 0728. Okay. That's what I was reading. 0728. I misread that. Ooh, reading's fundamental. Verified. Thank you. Okay. Security level, top secret. Covered subject used by blah blah blah. Energy stored in the cradle shows usual sign of activity. It seems to become violent when near subject. Okay. Why are the vending machines like sideways? What? Everything's in the air? Okay. This may not be a good thing. Access card. Bloop. Oh. Get a little backpack. Backpacker. We got Dr. Octavius here helping us with the backpack. Just a little creepy. They want us to talk to the herd? What is that?
Well, it's good to see another face. I thought I was on my own.
You're a bird.
Okay. You're a metahuman too.
It's here. Metahuman.
I don't know who you are, but I know what you are. You awakened the cradle, and that's something only a metahuman could do. Do you remember who you are?
No.
It must have been that fluctuation just now.
Right.
It trapped me in the cradle. It could have robbed you of your memories. You can call me V. It seems that our interests are aligned, metahuman.
Oh, hello, metahuman. You're a talking bird. What's up?
True. I used to be like you once. A metahuman. But it's a long story, and now is not the time.
Oh.
This place is called a monolith. Rosetta uses this place to secure deviations and perform experiments on them. I wasn't expecting this many deviants, though.
You're a deviation.
I came to secure a deviation, a paper butterfly. But I think something must have scared it. Right now, though, we need to move.
Paper butterfly.
Out of this place. But okay. Only if you help me complete my mission first. All you have to do is listen to what I tell you.
Damn it. I follow instructions. Shit. Ooh. Is there a gun in here? Oh my god. Alright.
This is a life that's infected with virus in Starfall, ordinary humans can't take high levels of Stardust exposure. When they do, they end up just like, but you're a metahuman. You should be fine. In fact, if the conditions are right, you might even be able to use Stardust to your advantage.
We'll calm down you. What am I doing here? Why are you auto attacking? Calm down. I got a ball cap. Oh. All right. Okay. There's a red door. Well, let's see here. It's a blue door, red door. There's a blue door over there. But there's a certain amount of trickery here. Uh-oh. Okay. Right to the crate. Great, at scrap. I'm just crafting material. Oh, that's not how that works. Okay. Got it. I'll be able to jump. I think I just injured myself. Not cool. Alright, let's try this now. Go through here. Alright. Yeah, yeah, jumpy jump. Oh, okay, good. Right. Oh. Hey, buddy. Hey, knock off. That's kind of cool. At this point, I take everything. Boots. They put them on. They sure did. What's in here? Oh, in our box. Water. I don't have to drink. Oh, I see. Okay. All right, at the bottom. Food and drink at the bottom. Got it. After image. Okay, where are we at here? Let's go to inventory real quick. We've got decays over time because of supposed. Oh, okay. That's good to know. Sanitary gummy? A facility building can sugar and to balance its bitter taste on a candy. Joke. Oh, sanity. Oh, wait, what? HP. Okay. And the food. And we've got metal scrap. Okay. And we've got fabric. What is this? Oh, access card. blueprint. Okay. Let's figure that out. Maybe. Let's go to details. Critical hit. Okay. Need a fragment? I'll have to figure it out. Okay. Oh. Spatial. Okay. Okay, monster.
It was all my fault.
Hey, hey. Try and stay calm. I'm here to help you.
No one can help me. It would be better for everyone if I just leave me alone, please.
I'm afraid I can't do that. And you're not a monster. In fact, you're very, very special. You just need to learn how to control your own strength. Once you do that, you can help fix this broken world. We can do that together.
My butterfly, it's flying.
Yes,
that's the one.
Deviation. And look how gentle it is.
I remember my name now.
Is she sitting? Oh,
it means child of light. It's my first creation. I will create more.
So we have objective nearby. So, oh, okay, box. Food and water. In there, nope.
Secure other deviations. We can use them to forge a new path. This will be the Mayfly's mission. This is why we'll fight.
Mayflies?
That's right. Mayflies. Small, yet invincible.
Alright, so... how do we... side door? Huh. Oh. Abe. Does he have a suitcase? What? Oh. Oh. Did the old girl make this? That's first. Oh. 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 Hey. Hey, calm down. Her gloves. Different. Seven rounds left.
Deviation. We found it. Reach out your left hand. See if you can feel the rhythm of it. Then try and secure it.
What is it? No, why? Okay. Oh. feel like I'm about to get my ass kicked. Hey, lady. You are... The ass whooping was so bad, I ended up at house. So, we've got turrets, looks like. Interesting. Okay. More turrets. We've got solar panel things. We've got... How many turrets are there? This is not a nice neighborhood. Oh, old girl's got a house. Space heater? Something? A diary? Mm-hmm. Diary 3? I think that's where these in order or something. But... Huh. Okay. That can't be good. A laser going into this guy.
Just woken up. They were kind enough to activate the cradle and set me free.
Thank you, metahuman. This means a lot to me. You can call me Mitsuko. I used to be a metahuman as well. Rosetta did all kinds of experiments on me. That is, until V saved me.
Mitsuko is a very special meta. She can sense even the tiniest fluctuations in the Stardust. It's thanks to her that I was able to take refuge in this place after Starfall. You're safe here.
Starfall?
That's what Rosetta does. At first, they just locked deviations away. But then they figured out that deviations could be harnessed to make humans stronger. That's when they started their experiments, in the name of human progress, creating metahumans like me and you. To Rosetta, we are the future.
And they're not wrong. Metahumans are mankind's last hope. We were created by Rosetta, but we don't take orders from them anymore. We left. We call ourselves the Mayflies now, and we do things differently. It's thanks to her that I was able to take refuge in this place after Starfall. You're safe here.
About 20 years ago, Rosetta triggered a major Stardust fluctuation during one of their experiments. As a result, some great ones slipped through, entering into our world. They brought increased levels of Stardust with them. That poison has seeped into every corner of our world now. Spawning countless deviants and other dangers.
It's thanks to her that I was able to take refuge in this place after Starfall. You're safe here.
Yes, an emissary of sorts. I wanted it to help rescue other metas. The recent fluctuation must have startled it. The important thing right now is to secure it. See that thing in the center of the room? It's a device for securing deviations. This makes them more useful. And safer to be around. The butterfly is recovered. I think it likes you. Deviations can be very dangerous if not taken care of. They can radiate stardust, which can lead to all kinds of unpredictable consequences. This is why we created the Mayflies. We make cradles and securement units to keep deviations contained. We're trying to find ways for humans and deviations to live in harmony. We figure this is our best chance of cleaning up the mess that Rosetta made.
It's a name that embodies who we are. Mayflies, as a species, can survive almost anything. Even Starfall and Rosetta.
We're trying to find ways for humans and deviations to live in harmony. We figure this is our best chance of cleaning up the mess that Rosetta made.
No one's exactly sure what they are, just that they're not bound by the physical laws of our world. They came from another dimension, something we call rift space. When deviations get stressed, they release stardust. We think this brings our world and rift space closer together. Like with Starfall, sometimes it becomes possible to pass between the two planes of existence, and when that happens, all hell breaks loose.
Some deviations are friendly, like the butterfly, but others, like the ones inside monoliths, are extremely dangerous. It's not practical to secure all of them, of course, but if we can learn more about them, maybe we can find ways to live alongside them. That's the goal. Also, the Stardust just keeps spreading, and we aren't sure why.
That doesn't sound good.
The siren!
Shit, it must have gotten through. Come on, Meta. A deviation from another world just entered this space, and it won't go down without a fight. Take the butterfly with you. It can help.
Okay. We're going to... Let's get a weapon. Body armor? Okay. And a bow. Scrap. Medical stuff. Where's the one I go here? Interact to them, okay, use. What do you do? Missing something here. Few emissions. Okay. Interact with isolated segment unit to view details of butterfly. Okay. Aha, this must be it. Skill rating 1, deviant trait, slow recover, deviant power when dormant. Okay. Sync to cradle, auto attack. Combat devices. Mm-hmm. The other what?
Crap.
Logging my hand? Oh. Water's dirty over here. Okay. Mining stone gathering. No, that ain't it. There's a rock over here? Okay. Use simple crafting bench and campsite to get tools. Okay. All right. Ah, your crafting bench. Craft with bare hands. Craft gear. Oh, I can make a crossbow. I need wood. Okay. All right, so we'll get some trees. I forgot to put this in a bad spot. Items, throwing daggers. Okay, that's kind of neat. I'll craft the throwing dagger. Why not? Armor. Ooh. Some pants. Oh, what is this? Hide. Need hide. What do we hide from? Here. Oh yeah, my arrows. Okay, hold on. I need stone and wood. Berries, what's this? Can't pick that? No, can't pick that. Is that gold or what is that? Oh. Oh, copper ore? Cool. Alright, so maybe I'm in a better spot than I thought. What's this? Sulfur? Okay. I need I'll make gunpowder or something. Work all day long. Work while sing my song. Ooh. Alright, we gotta make arrows. Or craft. Oh. Six? Alright. Pickaxe. I need more stone. And then craft that. Okay, I need stone. I do the boiled water. I need dirty water. Aha. Let me go. Didn't you craft a bottle? Is there a bottle I need to craft? No. Boil water through the entire period. Okay. Let me go get some. Let's see if I can collect dirty water. How big is his bladder? All right, let's see. Go back here. You're full. All right. Oh. All right. New equip gathering tool. Where did it? Damn it. Was any there right? Arrows. Okay, crack down attack. Oh, wait, what? Where's that? Outbreak discipline. Oh, there's more dirty water. What's this? Alright, I don't know what that's for. Fight. Oh, we gotta fight the antenna. What the hell? This is good. This doesn't seem fair. I've got a crossbow and I have to fight that. Yeah, this doesn't seem fair at all. Okay, I got more arrows. Okay. I call this? Where's the butterfly? Oh shit. Oh. No. It said push E. I pushed E. I didn't see anything happen. Where's the butterfly? Butterfly. Hey bro. Okay. Oh, okay, shoot the red. Red seems to be a big deal. I'll shoot this butterfly in a minute. Season goal, okay. No, thank you. Shoot the other light. Okay, let's just shoot him, see what the difference is. Okay, red is good. Victory, okay. Shoot the red. Oh. What? Oh. There we go. How do I get the butterfly out here? Let me go here. Maybe I can put him on action? No? How do you get the butterfly out? I'm pressing E. Oh. Wait, that was Q. Alright. Figure it out. Oh, it escaped?
Damn, it escaped.
Just driving it away was enough. And it's all thanks to you, Meta.
You're tougher than you look. That's twice now you've saved me. It's like I said, we think deviations are sometimes
I think it was huge.
Passing between the physical world and rift space. It could be wreaking havoc in the physical world right now, even as we speak. You're tougher than you look. That's twice now you've saved me. Yes, Izuku created this rift space, a refuge from the dangers of the physical world, or so we thought.
Do you think that deviation will come back?
It's possible. We just can't sit here and wait, though. Meta, Will you go back to the physical world with me? Mitsuko is too important. The Great Ones would descend on her the second she set foot in the physical world. We can't risk it. Meta, will you go back to the physical world with me? Not good, to be honest. Since Starfall, it's been 20 years of chaos. But you've got a cradle, and I'll be there to help guide you. Together, we'll be fine. Meta, will you go back to the physical world with me?
Take the butterfly with you. Put it in your cradle. That way, I can lend you some of my strength. Hopefully, we'll meet again one day.
Okay.
It looks like this is goodbye. Before you go, if you have any questions, I can try and answer them for you.
Oh. Wait, what? Oh. It's locked. Okay. Summon V. Oh, okay. Hey, buddy. Alright, cool. Wait, where are we going? Oh, wait. No, I gotta talk to you.
That's what Rosetta does. At first, they just locked deviations away. But then they figured out that deviations could be harnessed to make humans stronger. That's when they started their experiments, in the name of human progress, creating metahumans like me and you.
Hmm.
To Rosetta, we are the future.
And they're not wrong. Metahumans are mankind's last hope. We were created by Rosetta. But we don't take orders from them anymore. We left. We call ourselves the Mayflies now, and we do things differently.
Good luck, Meta.
Okay. I'll take a photo, okay. How am I doing this? Yay! Stage album. Nope. Oh. I think I for sure use a keepsake. I'm a dumbass. Is she floating? That's creepy. Okay. Oh, you can download them. That's kind of cool. Oh, that's kind of cool. That'd make it easy to do thumbnails and stuff. Oh, let's remember that. All right, nice. Got it. Okay. Leave the sanctuary to New World. You're a New World. Oh, oh. Okay. That seemed excessive. Don't open the door. Right, right, right. Oh. Bugs hanging out, dude.
Look at that. 20 years after Starfall, and the world is still infested with Stardust. It looks like the monolith
Welcome
is
back.
Reactivated too.
Alright.
It might hold the key to all this Stardust pollution.
Use moon button, okay. I like the way this area looks. Oh, there's a house. Find a suitable location, press B, place a territory, okay. I see something walking around down there. I see a deer. What's that? All day long. See my song. Here's something.
Let's set up a territory.
Too close to a new territory. What? Okay. Headshot. That must be a territory. This is what he's probably talking about. Are these like dead people? What is this? This territory, this territory. Okay. Well, those kind of deals. Headshot. Arrows. More arrows. Yes. Ooh, is it part of a gun? Says map. What? Oh, this is someone's house. Okay. Interesting. Someone's got a... Where do you get territory then? So let's keep moving for a little bit, see what happens. Someone built that. It was still a freaking helicopter. That's funny. There's a whole dialogue going on right here. To find a spot to settle down, and then I need to go to work. It's one of those kind of days. Work, work, work. Interesting. Over here. Yeah. Find a little spot. I know. Push the B button. Claim some space. There's more. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Getting a little glitchy here. There's a box. What is that? I don't know what that is, but the, Right. Okay. Okay. So I... There's plenty of material. Oh, wow. There's a bunch of people here, huh? What is happening? near a stronghold. Oh, that thing. Okay. So it can't be near this. Alright, right. What's this here? That way? It's like that way. Alright, let's go down there. There's unread mail. Someone discovered. You've been discovered. Shut up. Oh shit. In there. So we all have some nice little houses built here, huh? Run all day long. Claim this. What about down here? This is a road. This is some like roadfront property. How about that? There's a van down by the river. There's wheat. Aha. What do I just? Right on the road? I gotta back up a little bit. Have to have a...
Nice work. I've managed to unlock some memetics from Mitsuko. If you access them through your cradle, you'll be able to craft and build what we need.
Okay. What is this? Details. Vault. Vault. No? No? Okay. Various kinds of building items, formulas can be, yeah. Aha. X, what is this? Disassemble technology, yes.
Even with memetics, you still won't be able to craft anything out of thin air. We'd better gather some ore and logs.
Hey yo. What is this? Essential tools. You're an essential tool. Oh, we can't do anything. Okay, so gather gravel. Gravel. Is this an axe or what is this? Gravel. It's gotta be a what you have left. Oh, what? What's happening? Okay, gravel. Supply bench locked. Oh, wow. Okay. Gravel it is. Gravel. I think we're having a moment here. I need to get to work, actually. We might close it down and do it later. Okay. That's weird. All right. I do have to get to work, but I think this can be a good little survival game. I'll put some more hours into it later this evening, see where we get. And you guys have a great day. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll talk to you again soon.